backdrop for a game of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is predicting which side will outfox the other. Live on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Ipswich Town versus Manchester United.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, no surprise, really. They're matching up here. But there are many different ways they can approach this game. And I just think they'll be cautious today, certainly early on.
And the keeper taking charge of the situation. Luongo. Decisive in the tackle, and a throw in here. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, three goals in the last three games. He's in great form at the moment, and he's playing with confidence as well. Every chance.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! And running through to the keeper. Leif Davis. Davis. Massimo Luongo has it. Burgess. Luongo. And a strong tackle. Diogo Dalot. Bruno Fernandes has it. Anthony. Very quick thinking there. Davis. And back with Bruno Fernandes. He could really get at the opposition. Dalot. Superbly read and executed. It's with Hutchinson. On to Wan-Bissaka. Sofyan Amrabat. Can he put it away? And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
So the corner played into the box. Well, not the best clearance. On to Wan-Bissaka. Perfect tackle. A really effective shielding under pressure. Wolfenden. And the ball with Hutchinson. Here's Axel Tuanzebe. Moore. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Potentially freedom for United on the flank. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Can he find the right pass? Magnificent challenge to win it back. Twanzebe. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Massimo Luongo. Morsi. Massimo Luongo has it. And a creative look about this. Trying to open them up. Real chance. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Twanzebe. So, half an hour remaining. A chance to whip it in. Well, nothing to split the two sides, but this move looks promising. Opportunity to go ahead. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Sofyan Amrabat. Anthony. And continues his run, but they dealt with the threat posed. Luongo. Massimo Luongo. Connor Chaplin. Davis. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Burgess. 20 minutes to go in this one. Wolfenden. Hutchinson. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Textbook defending inside the box. Bruno Fernandes has it. Moving the ball nicely in search of an equaliser. But then the one that fails to hit its target. Sam Morsi, well, keeping the ball in this manner can be very effective. This could finish it! And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Sofyan Amrabat. Anthony. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Williams. And he's fired over the corner. Was it a great clearance? And in the end, no damage done. Might work out. Now the attack fizzled out. And the referee blows for full time. The big headline here, defeat for United. Your assessment of the game?
Well, Derek, the fans are right to expect more. The tempo of their passing was too slow. They were second to the ball too many times and were beaten by the better side today.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved.